Edward Street in Limerick City. Construction's going on well.